Bienvenidos a mi canal at Styling Your Lipstick. I am Daisy. I feel like I haven't recorded in a while because I really haven't. My boyfriend has been on vacation, and so I swear I'm on vacation. And it's summer. And this video is going to be all about fashion. It's what I wore all around the fabulous New York City. I love fashion. I find it super fun to get dolled up and have fun with your clothes. You have to have fun with something. And for me, it's with candy, it's with my little daughter, my boyfriend, acting, filming. Forget to like and subscribe to Styling Your Lipstick. Hit it! This first look is probably my favorite in this What I Wore Around New York City lookbook. Really happy I purchased this dress. This dress gives me nautical vibes. It gives me like I'm going to go on an excursion on some type of yacht. And let's be honest, I want a speedboat yacht with the engine that maybe roars to a good 100 miles per hour. This dress, I just think it's fab. I'm a big believer in that sexiness doesn't always have to be a tight ensemble. I think Didi wanna play. What you hear behind is my boyfriend, my kitty cat. They decided to make this moment a play den here. But I'm all about that life. Daddy, give me a hell yeah. Apparently I'm by myself on that one. I love gladiators. It just works perfectly together. Here we have the quintessential New York City staple. It's about wearing all black. This is a very simple look. We're just keeping it casual with some black short shorts and the black tank top. Juiced it up by pairing it with these Hunter boots, sandals. I think they're so chic, very urban, complements this look and takes it from maybe a boring outfit to a little bit more of an interesting scale. Because that's how we do on this channel. And I love these Hunter boots. I am obsessed with them. They're super comfortable. They just work with any type of street gear. And now we have outfit number three here. Outfit number three I find to be a little bit more interesting. And why do I have a fade almost bordering on English accent? You find out, let me know in the comments down below. This is what I love about fashion, another element, is that this top right here was lingerie. And so the bottom part of this shirt attached, so it's one piece. Cut it off and figured I can use this as a shirt, and I'm so glad it did, because like this fun, boom, like architectural element going on. But I wanted to play with volume here, and what else can we do with it, right? So I took this leather pink skirt. I think it's just a beautiful juxtaposition. The skirt itself flares out, so it has its own drama, its own volume to bring to the table. And so I wanted to see how these two adjoin together and how they get along. Look, it's just different, unexpected. With these helmet length sandals, super comfortable, and two, they are chic. So that's dates, lunches and brunches, hanging out with your friends. You're gonna go to play pool, you're gonna go to the movies, you're gonna hang out with your girlfriend in the car. Doesn't matter. That's how I see it. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this one. If you do, let me know so that I can bring more to the platform by liking this video. And go ahead, leave me your comments down below, and I will catch you on my next swirl.